robbed the bank. We got Steve outside, counter full pack, and everything's cool and everything's smooth.
Hey, that's smooth.
I walk into the teller, I give her the letter. She gives me the loot with puckered up lips and a wink that I found cute. And I said, baby, 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 is there some karmic G love thing happening here, baby, or what? By that time, fast at me with the night, I said it's time to blow, you know. So out the door we go, back to the ride. Steve inside and alive, and off we drive. See, I hurt my lower lumbar, you know we never get far. Riding around in a stolen police car, so we dropped it off and piled in the caddy. Steve was driving, cause I had to talk to my man.
I don't know anything about any fucking setup. You can torture me all you want.
Torture you, that's a good idea. I like that.
Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with stupid snacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with stupid snacks.
Now I don't give a fuck about the Hell's Gate, ain't punking the crowd, man, I'm still standing up straight. So we pull these jobs, make a little money. No one gets hurt if they don't act funny. On the way to the yacht, we almost got caught. Fast shooting mailbox, going where the cops is, yeah. They had the Dunkin' Donuts adjacent from the phone, whose mailbox fast had just exploded. They gave chase from our man Steve's and Ace, and we lost those brothers with haste. We cast it off, and along we went off from Bermuda to an island resort we rented.
Summertime, need you cool. Are you cool?
Myself tonight.